Every generation has its defining factors. Whether something is groovy, nifty, or skibbity is not relevant today. Instead, we'll be talking about the differences between PCIe generations 3, 4, and 5. And I did not use an Oxford comma when I wrote this episode. Hey everyone, I'm Trisha Hirschberger. PCIe NVMe SSDs are the tech industry's favorite storage format, thanks to their reliability and speed. Over time, we've seen multiple generations of this format, so what's the difference between them? Let's find out. PCIe, Peripheral Component Interconnect Express, is the interface standard connecting SSDs to the motherboard. New PCIe generations bring improvements in bandwidth and speed. NVMe, Non-Volatile Memory Express, is a communication interface and driver designed for high-speed data transfer between a computer's SSD and its processor using the PCIe interface. These two work together to bring you the fast speeds you know and love. Each generational leap means higher bandwidth, faster data transfer rates, and improved efficiency, all vital for PC gamers and those with high-performance workloads like video editors and 3D artists. Let's break it down. PCIe Gen 3 has a max bandwidth of 16 gigabytes per second across 16 lanes and a max sequential read speed of 3,500 megabytes per second on NVMe SSDs. PCIe Gen 4 has double the max bandwidth of Gen 3, 32 gigabytes per second across 16 lanes, and a max sequential read speed over 7,000 megabytes per second. PCIe Gen 5 sees that max bandwidth doubled again to 64 gigabytes per second across 16 lanes with a max sequential read speed over 14,000 megabytes per second. And here's something cool to know. PCIe is backwards compatible, so if you've got an older PCIe Gen 3 SSD, you can still use it in Gen 4 or Gen 5 slots. But keep in mind, it will only operate at the speed of the older generation. So which gen is best suited for you? It's important to consider your workload and budget. Professionals and high-octane gamers may want to future-proof their systems by going with PCIe Gen 5, which could arguably give you a competitive edge even now. For most PC and console gamers and even content creators, PCIe Gen 4 is still very competitive while offering a balance of performance and affordability. The PS5 and PS5 Pro support Gen 4 SSDs with heat sinks. PCIe Gen 3 SSDs are suitable for general computing tasks, but users are likely to find them insufficient for tasks like gaming or content creation. Whatever your choice may be, Kingston Technology offers reliable, high-performance storage solutions to suit your needs. We're here on the Kingston YouTube channel, so of course I gotta shout out the home team. For blazing fast speeds in high capacities, you won't want to miss the Kingston Fury Renegade G5 PCIe 5.0 NVMe M.2 SSD. Phew! As the kids might say, that's Gucci. I'm sorry, I'm Oregon Trail generation. I'm bad at this. For more tech tips, be sure to follow this channel, and I will see you next time with more DIY in 5.